potential energy stored in this one tiny piece could power the entire East Coast for a month.